is prominent for Jean-Claude Van Damme. Van Damme was born on 18 October 1960 in Belgium, the son of Eliana and Eugen Borenberger, who was an accomplice. He began martial arts at the age of 10, enrolled by his father in Shotokan Karate. Israel is considered for Shotokan Karate. At the age of 16, he took up ballet, which he studied for 5 years. According to Van Damme, ballet is an art, but it's also one of the most difficult sports. If you can survive ballet, you can survive a workout in any sport. But in the mid-1990s, the stress of the film started him to do that main habit on they spent up to 10,000 lit by consuming up to 10 rounds for day by 1966.
He was arrested for doing non-operating crimes in 1999. Attempts at drug rehabilitation were successful and he restored to resolve his addiction with waiting for treatment and expectation. Van Damme has been married 5 times to 4 different women. He was 2 children, Christopher and Tia.
The best movie of Van Damme is Hard Target, and Van Damme has many films. The photography is Blue Sport 1988, is Kickboxer 1989, is Universal Soldier 1992, Street Fighter 1994, Sudden Death 1995, and the final is The Expert Almost 2001.
Van Damme në vitimin 1960 në përgjik tjali e Lianës dhe e Gjendit. A i ka figuar karate që moshën 10 vjeqari, u shtruar të regovajt të tri, Shoot karate, I go to karate and make Xbox, but also just with the charade. I go to ballet and go to the
Vandami ka stresi në balë që ka pasur probleme drogë dhe ka duha shumë para, si për shemë odhë një duan në ditë, arrestuar në vetë një mirë që në të nëmë, është marduar me 4 gradë, dhe ka pasur tifu me i kristoforit e pjanë.